Luke, I am your father.
Yeah, I know. I've seen the other films. They were shit. What's happening, lads? Jason45 here from Len Gaming. Gameplay today is brought to you by Snacky S'mores and Willie Bean 1990. It's a 13-2 free-for-all brought to you on Hard Hat with the UMP Silenced. I like the way they buffed down the UMP for this game. Very nice. I like it. Today we're going to be talking about the DLC. DLC season will be coming up in January. It's when you'll see all the releases and blah 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 blah. But there's been some early, if you can't see my fingers, inverted commas, releases. And the first one was Nostalgia. On the Nostalgia map pack, it was had Shipment, Crossfire, Strike, and a couple of others. And I mean, Strike should have been just a dead giveaway. That it was fake. I mean, what way could you introduce Strike when you have AC-130s, Predators, Precision Airstrikes? Well, you had Precision Airstrikes. But like, it's just you couldn't do it. I mean, it's just not viable. But that was released to be fake. It was just some fat guy eating Doritos in Photoshop. Well done on his part. I mean, he got everyone excited, but fake. But some new information has been released of more maps. Again, this could be fake again, but hey, at least we'll bring you what we know. These maps were Italy was one. It was going to be supposedly, there wasn't really much pictures on it, but supposedly it's like Resistance, but in Italy. So you're going to see loads of Jersey Shore Guidos playing that map all the time. Next one was Park and Concrete. There wasn't any pictures on those. There wasn't really information on those, but Park, Concrete, it'll maybe like Silo. Park would maybe like, might even be like Operation Metro on Battlefield, that kind of style map. Another one was Overwatch. Overwatch was, if you don't remember, was a Modern Warfare 2 Spec Ops mission, which you used the AC-130 and provide cover for the other guy if you played a two-player. It was more like a suburban American area. If you played the map, you know what it looks like. If you don't, it's just kind of like a, it's cul-de-sac kind of area, houses all around. More than likely go into the house. Might be like, what's the map? I can't think of a Bailout on Modern Warfare 2. Might be like that, kind of in and out of houses. There's another one. There's one more. You ready? You want to hear what it's called? Morning Wood. Yep. Morning Wood. Imagine how filthy you'd feel voting for Morning Wood. It's like having a map called Titty Twister, Nipple Hard On. I vote for Nipple Hard Ons all day. So, yeah, even if this is a fake, I really hope you even listen to people, because everyone is just kind of going, yeah, give me some Morning Wood. Give me some Morning Wood all day. So the maps are supposed to be real. I really hope they're real because they sound really cool, and it's nice to see a couple of more original maps thrown in there. What I'd like to see, I mean, since Modern Warfare or Infinity Ward kind of, they just like recreating old maps. Why not bring back Terminal? Why not bring back Afghan? And why give us stuff stupid like fucking Overgrown? Remember they gave us Vacant and Strike as well. They're just not nice. They're good maps, but like, you want to see better ones. I mean, there's way better ones, like High Rise, Skid Row. I mean, there was other things we were promised. We were promised sniper lobbies, and there was no sound. We were promised gun packs. There's nothing about gun packs. The Intervention was rumored. I mean, M4801 was rumored. We've been given all this rumored shit, and so far, nothing. What I want to see is if they brought back Rust for the sniper lobby, and maybe trying a couple of more maps for sniper lobbies only. The sniper community is huge. It is absolutely huge. And there's no reason for them not to give us the stuff we want. I mean, we're paying $99.99 for Elite, and Elite is slow. And we were promised that we get all these map packs for free, and these gun packs for free, and all this downloadable content every month for free. I know we haven't got through our first month yet, but they're still usually they give you a trailer or something. But hey, that's just me, lads. That's been Jashim45. You've been sexy as always. Best luck in the match of the weekend. I'll talk to you after. Good luck.